former President Trump. This week, he hosted his second annual Global Initiative Forum in New York.
Thank you. Thank you.